day near the city of Jerusalem. A father sadly looked into the eyes of his children. He said, "The time for sacrifice has come. Our sins must be covered. Our wrongs must be atoned." The younger one said, "I don't understand why our sins can't be forgiven without the killing of my lamb." The father took the young child by the hand. When the Lion out of Judah will become the Lamb of God and take our sins away, there will come a day. No more sacrifice is needed. Perfect grace will be completed, oh my child. There will come a day. In the Garden of Gethsemane, Jesus prayed, "If it be thy will, let this cup pass from me." He knew the plan of God would have to be, and in just a few short hours he would die on Calvary. His humanity cried more than any other way. His divinity rose up and said, "This price I'll have to pay." And just before the Father turned away, he said, "There will come a day. Your defeat will turn to victory, for the cross that you carry bears the weight of all the world. There will come a day when the blood stains in your hands declare the hope of every man, oh my child. Day that we live among sin's awful curse.